Being Black in Halifax is a program for Black 18 to 30-year-old aspiring filmmakers to get more of an opportunity in the film industry.
Hi, I'm Deborah Rent. I am the festival coordinator of the Halifax Black Film Festival. So doing this festival, of course, these are films that are from all over the world, from directors all over the world, and they're you know, Hollywood films from every corner of the globe. We also know in Nova Scotia, for example, we know that the state of diversity in the film industry is dire. It's really sad. So a few years ago, the Fabian Colas Foundation decided to do a call for submissions and brought in five or six filmmakers and put them through a professional filmmaking program. And at the end of this professional filmmaking program, they worked with professional directors and writers and you name it. And at the end of it, they come out of it with their first short documentary. So in one year with Being Black in Halifax, we have four amazing, talented, beautiful filmmakers who are ready to walk onto a set, take it over.
And Harmony Adesola is ready to make his mark.
3, 2, 1, action. Hi, my name is Harmony Adesola, and my film is titled Youth Hip Hop in Halifax. Basically, my film is about bringing an awareness to the underage hip hop scene here in Halifax, Nova Scotia.
Born in Nigeria, Harmony discovered filmmaking from a classmate and started making skateboard videos and vlogs. Then moving to Canada, he found out about a hidden talent.
There was a talent show in my school. My friends were like, yo, Harmony, you can just make a song up on the spot since you're so talented with these videos and whatever you're doing. You're such a charming person. So I went there. I went to the talent show and I'm like, all right, there's my friend sent me a beat, Andy Thurston, sent me a beat. And I'm like, okay, cool. So I'm gonna just make stuff up on the spot. So that was my very first song till this day that actually people like. And that same day, I actually went to my friend's studio and made a full song called So Hype. It blew up in the school, people loved it, they were going crazy. Then I'm like, wow, I guess I can make music.
So Hype got Harmony all the way to being featured at the ECMAs after winning a contest, which led him to realize something about the hip hop scene in Nova Scotia.
My film is about bringing awareness to the hip hop scene in Halifax. Like I said, the ECMA kind of opened my eyes to, hey, like, this is how you make a song, this is how you publish it, and this is how you put it on a professional level. Then I'm like, yo, there are a lot of people who are doing the same thing that I'm doing, if not better. And I'm like, hey, yo, let me invite people to talk about this issue. Like, why aren't we recognized? Like, what is this? Like, you know, I hate to say, but there are a lot of beautiful, beautiful Black artists that are not really getting recognized for this.
Along with training and the opportunity to make their own film, Being Black in Halifax offers another unique opportunity.
In Halifax, our four filmmakers were given the opportunity to intern, paid internships, thanks to Screen Nova Scotia helping us with that on Digstown.
We got a really, really, really good opportunity to be in the set, kind of like where the cameras, action, lights, bells, actors are for a show called Digstown. And at first when I got in the pre-planning, like the pre-planning room, I was scared, I was overwhelmed. I'm like, man, this is crazy. Everybody has their little office where they do like writing, you know, directing, storyboarding, like food. There's an actual like food station. Like you don't play games there. I'm so blessed that I got this opportunity, but take it here, there are other kids like me who are into film, into music, and maybe they're just doing it on the side and just like as a hobby, and you know, we could have the next like Spike Lee and the next Tyler Perry, but if nothing like this is like brought to their face, they can just be like, I don't really want to do this because I'm scared, or I don't really have the passion for it anymore. I'm gonna be honest with you, if what we're doing now, this whole Halifax Black Film Festival hasn't reached my radar, like in the last 2 years, I don't think I'll be as passionate as I am. I don't even know what I'll be doing, to be honest. I'd probably go back to skateboarding. Yeah, so it's very, very, we need to inspire more people, especially Black people, because there are not a lot of Black people in this film industry. You're gonna see a lot of things coming soon. May not be this year, it may not be, but remember my name to say. Harmony Adesola.
For Eastlink Magazine in Halifax, I'm Scott McRae.